So what I'm going to try to do here is a 0 to 60 video. I don't know how well I'm going to be able to do it since I only have two hands and I have to steer and shift and hold the camera at the same time. So bear with me, please.